that's close to, see, it's close to it, but it isn't exactly.
What's that?
That's very close to it, yeah. But it's got this on down here.
I see.
But that's close to it. So here's another type of a lot. No. I don't.
More result. More.
Oh, so more results?
Yeah. You gotta take this.
There, she snapped.
Really close.
See, there they are again.
So what's the name of that?
I don't know.
No, what's the name? Can I?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Let's see. Can I? Let me see, what I did was
snap clip.
Okay, let me see if that'll work. Okay. A civil hanging blanket. What? More sizes. Okay. Similar, okay. Similar.
like that.
This is not right here. Okay. So,
see, that's very similar too, but it'd be the same on this side.
This. And when I do it, okay. And then, okay. Okay. Hook. Hook. That's, maybe it's hook.
Oh, hook.
Maybe.
Snap.
There. Almost.
Almost. Almost.
Almost. Oh. So you got how much did you say you have? You have $19 with cock.
The internet is. Well, $20.
$20?
I cut it in half. It was $41 or $42.
Uh-huh.
High speed.
And do you notice the difference? Do you notice the difference in here? XP. Do you know
speed?
No. Micros FSP.
Oh.
Is there any difference? I know there's some kind of difference.
Yeah, well, the computer is fast. When you're in pictures, it's slow as heck. But it don't affect the mail. The mail comes in the same speed. Mail was never high speed on the mail.
it was always 54 kilobytes per second, something like that. That's the maximum that can go over a landline. So they kept the email slow. So Cox email is as fast as you can get it. But the pictures, if you get a picture on email, it takes time to load because I don't have the high speed. Right now you're working on images, see, so that's why it's exceedingly slow.
Well, it's good, but we haven't found that. But so let me write down this. Let me see.